Hi there. In this video, we will discuss the highlights of the blog post Drowsiness Detection using Mediapipe in Python. Continuous driving can be tedious and exhausting. Due to lack of body movement, a driver might start to have droopy eyes, feel sleepy, and eventually fall asleep. As quoted by the Hindu article, fatigue is the main reason for dozing off on the wheels. Around 40% of all the road accidents on the highway are linked to driver fatigue. To address this problem, we use a drowsiness detection and alerting system. Such systems are used to assess drivers' alertness and warn if needed. To create such a solution, we need access to a camera, an algorithm to detect facial landmark points. We will be using Mediapipe's Face Mesh solution. It outputs 468 3D landmark points in real time, even on mobile devices. And finally, to determine if the eyes are closed or not, we will use the eye aspect ratio or EAR formula proposed in the paper Real-Time Eye Blink Detection Using Facial Landmarks. We get the landmark points from Mediapipe's face mesh solution and then calculate the EAR value. The EAR value is calculated between the height and the width of the eye. We subtract the upper and lower points on the eyelid and divide them by the difference between the leftmost and the rightmost points on the eye. This formula returns a single scalar quantity that reflects the level of eye opening. The EAR value will be close to zero if the eye is closed. For drowsiness detection, we only have to determine whether the eyes are closed or not. Our solution will track the EAR value across multiple consecutive frames. If the eyes have been closed for longer than some predetermined duration, we will set off the alarm. We have deployed the application as a streamlit web app that you can check out in the description box. This is just one possible solution. Another possible solution is to extract the eye regions from the frame and pass them through a deep learning-based classifier. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it informative. Like and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.